Delaware slate.
Well, yours is it? Oh, gosh.
That bridge up at Tintagel's got Delibor in it, but it's an arm and a leg, I think they paid for it. Because it's vertical, 50,000 slates it was.
And how big are they?
They're only about that deep. They sit in like stainless steel trays, imagine like a tray, and then put lots of toast in.